And here's Sojin, sitting in her slip in her winter position. She faces the northeast, so that the cockpit's in the sun in the afternoons. There it is, so it warms up a little bit. But that's it. Nothing out there. The dock slugs out there. Friends, rats with wings. Just herring gulls. Second, third year, I guess. And that's Swan Point right there in the center out there. This is actually Jones Tide Pond. That point right there on the right is a lot closer. See the point over here, but I guess back in as late as the 70s or 80s, and over the years it's lightened up, mostly due to the erosional effects of harbor wakes, such as life.